next Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, King!
One of the most dominant, destructive forces in the history of WWE. Multiple world and tag team championships, and more destruction to come.
The Beast Incarnate is back.
As your friend Pat so eloquently puts it, Cole, the alpha male of our species has arrived.
And his opponents, first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
One of the baddest men in the world, Brock Lesnar.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Won many titles, including the Universal Championship.
Yeah, but sometimes I feel like...
Expect an incredibly turbulent environment in this Extreme Rules match with Kane, Brock Lesnar, and Strowman.
Many Extreme Rules matches in history, but I don't believe we've ever seen a true blueprint for success in this contest.
Draw up your blueprints and throw them away, Saxton, because they'll do you no good. The amount of variables in play in this match make it extremely unpredictable.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. Oh, Brock waylays him.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Kane is losing grip on this match right now.
Kane has to turn this around and quick.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Clothesline! Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. Bang! He got whipped into that corner. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the Beast.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. He's going for it.
Rock with the quick roll.
Position to be in right now. reaching for something beneath the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
And a kick.
Uh-oh. Full mouth. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
No way.
Brock going up top.
For something beneath the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging punch.
Big boot.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, force to the back of the neck.
Knee right to the gut. Expressing pain now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Chokeslam!
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Go right to the kidneys.
Ooh, and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And the hits to the core keep coming. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Oh, God!
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Lands face first!
Uh-oh,
uh-oh! Alley-oop! And here's the monster on the mat.
absolute destruction from Strowman.
Scooped up, took a little slam.
Wow, telegraphing that one.
Back on the monster.
And being manhandled by a bear.
He's headed up top.
Making big.
He's turning the tables.
All the way up and down. Shark slam.
Brock's down. The beast is wounded. Big punch to the body.
Nightmare takeover, followed by big boot. Oh,
reversal. Can they go on the attack? Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Outright presentation of power there.
Strowman grasps the nape of the neck.
Unloads with the boot.
Worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, well placed knee right to the midsection.
Stomping down. Lesnar quick to counter.
Spawn suplex.
He'll take things into the ring. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Oh, right in there. Oh, my, down with authority.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
It's ruthless striking.
Even more.
Kane doing everything he can to take control of this matchup once again.
This arena has come unglued. We got the foundation shifting with him at the top.
What a lookout! Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And he retaliates on Strowman. Clothesline, so effective. What's he open to find out there?
Oh, any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Lesnar wards him off.
He manages to escape it.
Oh, the ladder finds the mark.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
What's going on? Why set up the ladder outside the ring?
I think we might be about to see something a little extreme, gentlemen.
Wow, Brock waylays him. Right to the gut. Lesnar with a well-timed shot. Impressive counter. Under the ropes and back into the ring. Climbs back inside.
Clothesline!
Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Just another day in the office for the Beast in Cars.
My goodness.
Oh, vicious body shot.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Kicked him hard.
Big punch to the body.
Kane gets that sent right back to him.
reciprocating the initial reversal. Counter after counter.
He switches it back around.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Taking this to the floor now. Kane turns it around.
Kane is creeping ever closer to burying the...
First, Strowman lifts you up.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights?
Down. Like being manhandled by a bear. First up top.
You gotta be kidding me.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation. And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Pull this off, is he?
Yeah.
Is he?
Yeah! Whoa.
Oh, play the elbow finds the mark.
He's in, under the ropes. He returns to the ring.
Oh, what a right hook.
Setting it up.
That they'll only ever be second best.
Big ball.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Wait, what's Lesnar doing going to the top?
From way up.
The Big Red Machine is now under heavy pressure.
The Big Red Monster showing weakness here.
That will get your attention.
Setting it up.
Looking to vanquish the devil's favorite demon.
Oh, Lesnar! Good top out time. Power lock is in.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh.
side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
That's gonna hurt.
Lesnar is primed to unleash his rage on Strowman.
Great tag time. Powerlock is in. What's Strowman gonna do? Can Strowman make it out of this? And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Kane is losing grip on this match right now.
Man, it looks like Kane's struggling right now.
Showing weakness here.
reversal.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Trapped with a suplex.
Quick return to the ring. Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
The Beast in Predator mode. It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment. Gets out of the way.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Wow, managing to get some control back now.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the Beast.
He climbs into the ring. Double underhook. Suplex. Oh, right on point.
Clothesline. What impact.
Executed suplex. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Braun looks focused on destroying Lesnar.
Braun has him up.
Boom! The monster's wrapping this up.
Is it enough?
Setting foot in the ring now.
Shot connects.
Just on the crown.
Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
This is it.
WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
To win a triple threat match, you need incredible skill, instincts, or luck. Dare I say, tonight's winner showed all three in victory.